So we threw this from about a solid 8 feet. It's got about 90 pounds of equipment in it. We dinged the corner on purpose, and we were able to beat it back with a hammer. Obviously, it's completely functional. There's no cracks. There's no signs of extreme wear. You'll be able to finish out the rest of your deployment with this kit with nothing but a hammer and a rock.